Professor?
Well, unfortunately, I was only able to find one piece of the mystic mirror. The other pieces have yet to be found.
This will make an incredible story for the paper.
Here's the real story. Behind the mirror, I discovered an ancient treasure map to the secret locations of the missing pieces. I've been awaiting an explorer who's up to the challenge. For legend says that if all five pieces are returned to their places around the mirror, they will unlock its mysterious power.
Why, this could be the greatest treasure of the modern world. You can count on me, Professor. As of today, I'm reporting as Barbie, world-class explorer. Welcome to Barbie Explorer. From here, you can choose to play a new single or two-player game, or load a previously saved game. Use the arrow keys on the keyboard to highlight your selection. Then press the Enter key to select it. Press the Enter key on the keyboard to start a new one-player game. Press the Enter key now to start a two-player game. If you want to do some training in the virtual reality training room, press the Enter key now. Welcome to the virtual reality training level. To walk, press and hold down the Shift key and the Arrow key at the same time. While you're walking, you can't accidentally fall down a pit or a hole. But if you run, you might not be able to stop in time. To get past this object, you need to duck under it. To do this, press the Alt key as you run. To cross this pit, you'll need to do a running jump. While running, press the space bar when you want to leap. You can control the length and direction of a jump by holding down the arrow keys. The longer you hold down an arrow key, the further you will jump. To climb up or down a cliff, just walk up to the cliff edge or face. You can then use the arrow keys to climb around on the cliff face. An object is blocking the path, which can be moved by pulling it. To do this, move up close to the object, then press and hold the Shift key. Now press and hold the arrow key in the opposite direction from where you're facing, until the object has been pulled far enough away. This object is blocking the path. You can move it out of the way by pushing it. To do this, face close to the object, then press and hold the Shift key. Now press and hold the arrow key in the direction you're facing until the object is pushed out of the way. Thank you. this ledge is too high to jump up normally. Walk up to the ledge and press the space bar while holding down the up arrow key. You will now clamber up the ledge. This pit is too long to jump, but there are some monkey bars overhead. To cross the pit, stand under the monkey bars and press the space bar to jump straight up and grab hold of the bars. You can now move around on the bars by using the arrow keys. To drop back down to the ground, press the space bar. Here's another pit that is too long to jump. This time, use the swinging rope to make your way across. When the rope is near you, press the space bar and up arrow key to leap onto the rope. If you time it right, you'll automatically grab the rope. To get off the rope, wait until it's near the far side of the pit, and then press the space bar and up arrow key to jump off. The ground in front is dangerous and could collapse at any moment. You must walk to make sure you get safely across. If you run, the ground will collapse and throw you into the pit below. To walk, press and hold down the shift key and the arrow key at the same time. To open the door, you'll need to pull this lever. Get up close to the lever, and then press the shift key to pull it. Here is another pit that is way too long to jump. To get across, you need to use the platform, moving back and forth across the pit. You can walk up to the edge of the pit and wait for the platform to reach you, then walk onto it. Or you can time a forward jump to leap onto the platform. At the other side, you can either walk or jump off. There's another door ahead. To open it, you'll need to step onto the button on the floor. This will then open the door. You'll only have a short time to get through the door. Better run to make it through. Yay, way to go! You finished the VR training course. Welcome to Barbie Explore. This is where you can sign in as a new player. Enter your name by highlighting the letters or symbols using the arrow keys and pressing the Enter key. Press the Enter key here to confirm your name. Okay, now it's time to choose your game's difficulty level. Use the left and right arrow keys to choose the location you want to visit. Then press the Enter key to select it. Africa. Let's go to Africa. We're heading out into Central Africa to recover a sapphire shield. We're going to have to make our way through the jungle to find a lost city where the artifact is supposed to be. Okay, here we are in the African jungle. Let's go find the sapphire shield.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the Enter key now to continue playing. Press the Enter key here to save your game. To save your game, move the highlight to an empty slot or over a previously saved game you no longer want. Then press the Enter key. Press the Escape key to leave this screen without saving your game. Press the Enter key now to continue playing.
Thank you.
done on completing another level. Press the Enter key here to save your game.
Press the press.
Good job! That's another level complete. Press the end to save your... Press the... Congratulations, you completed the level. Use the left and right arrow keys to choose the location you want to visit. Then press the enter key to select it. Africa. We're heading out to Tibet. We've made it to Tibet. Let's get the ruby mask.
Like a long way down.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you've completed the level. Press the A to save your... Press the...
Thank you.
well done on completing another level. Press the end to save.
Thank you.
try playing a tune on these bells.
Job. That's another level complete. Press the end to save. Press the
Watch out for the snowball. Use one of the alcoves to hide from the big snowball.
Congratulations, you've completed. Press the enter key now to replay this level. Press the to save your game. Press the. Use the left and right arrow keys to choose the location you.
Africa, Tibet, Africa, Tibet, Egypt, Tibet, Africa, Egypt, Africa, Tibet, Egypt. Egypt, here we come.
The land of the pharaohs is our destination. An emerald scarab brooch is supposed to be hidden in one of the pyramids. We need to find our way through the pyramid and recover the brooch.
Press the enter key to continue.
Egypt is so cool. Let's follow the trail to the emerald scarab brooch. Let's double-check our mission briefing for this location. Egypt is... Egypt, the desert... Thank you.
Congratulations, you've completed the level.
Press the... Press the... Press...
Use the left and right... Egypt, here we come. Egypt is so cool. Let's fall Valley of the Kings. Stay away from the dust devil.
Thank you.
Well done on completing another level.
Press the to save your... Press the...
Egypt, here we come. Egypt is the Great Pyramid.
Thank you.
job. That's another level complete.
Press the N to save you.
Use the left and right arrow keys to choose the location. Egypt, here we come. Eat the Croc River. Congratulations, you've completed the level.
Press the to save your.
Use the left and right arrow. Tibet, Egypt, Babylon, Africa, Babylon. Okay, let's find Babylon. Our final mission requires that we find the fabled Hanging Gardens of Babylon. Legend tells of a golden statue kept in a temple. We need to find Babylon, the temple, and recover the statue for the museum. Hey, we made it to Babylon! All we have to do now is find the golden statue.
Thank you.
What a wheel! Congratulations, you've completed the level.
Press the N to save your game. Press
Next, it's a lift with this turtle.
Let's go.
A water slide. Watch out for dead ends.
Thank you.
Well done on completing another level. Press the end to save you. Use the left.
Okay, let's find Babylon.
Hey, guard the tower.
Thank you.
job! That's another level complete.
Press the A to save your game. Press the A.
Flytrap looks hungry. Make sure you run through the plan. Don't stop! Congratulations, you completed the level.
Done an outstanding job, Barbie.
Why, thank you, Professor. It wasn't easy, but it sure was fun.
Excellent. Now, let's see what mysteries this mirror holds.
Thank you.
Welcome to Barbie Explorer. From here, you can choose to play a new single or two-player game. If you press the Enter key here to quit the game.